Also in Albertville on Pell Street, big trees had fallen across lawns, and this morning folks were outside hauling them away. We caught up with one man as he was helping to pick up tree limbs from his aunt's property.
He's having to cut up the limbs that fell in her house last night, but she's all right.
How bad did it get over here?
It got pretty bad. You couldn't get up and down this road last night.
Storm victims tell Way 31 they're extremely grateful for all their neighbors' help.